Thank you very much. This is the last one. Before I play it, I'd also thank the bands. Obviously, it's been great to hear you. But on a personal level, I should thank my sponsors as well, Besson Musical Instruments, for bringing me out here, and the North American Brass Band Summer School. We're going to finish now with a piece I'm sure many of you will be familiar with. It originates from this side of the pond. It was written for Maynard Ferguson, the Stan Kenton Orchestra. It has a rather strange title, and the idea is that the euphonium emulates the tweet-tweet sound that a hot canary might make.
Woo!